What I want you to do is now start another problem assignment. So for you guys in the classroom and the ones in Vicksburg, let's do problems 3.3, 3.10, 3.11, and I got 4.2 there. So let's think about 4.2, but you can do for sure all these other ones, 3.3, 3.10, 3.11, based on what we've talked about today. Well, we've got through another hour, so let's stop again and take another little break, and we'll start again in a minute.